Chucky, last week I spilled grape juice off the squalid and I just didn't know what to say.
Oh, that is nothing, Miss Helen. One time I forgot to add flour to the pizza.
You're kidding.
I didn't know what to tell them.
Jasper, what did that little guy tell you last week?
Well, a little guy told me just the other day. His daddy said, son, get all those toys put away. The little guy just ran outside and started to play. When his daddy tracked him down, this is all he could say. Hey, whoops, wow, who, me? Nothing up my sleeve, see? Gosh, golly, oh, geez, zap, bap, diddly. Whoops, wow, who, me? I'm the one you want to see? Gosh, golly, oh, geez, zap, bap, boom.
Well, the coach said, Munch, you better go run a mile, he said.
Sure thing, coach, I'll be back in a while.
But waking up a sweat just ain't Munch's style. When he tried to explain, he told the coach with a smile.
And Chucky found himself in this black tie situation. He was supposed to deliver some sort of verbal dissertation. But when he stepped up to the mic, he was full of exasperation. He forgot the speech, and so he used improvisation.
Whoops, wow, who, me? Nothing like my sleeve, see? Gosh, golly, oh, geez, that bad beauty. Whoops, wow, who, me? The one you want to see. Gosh, golly, oh, geez, F-F-O.
When the teacher gives you homework, it's the thing you should do. Forget about the TV and your play friends, too. Apply yourself and soon you'll be a smart buckaroo.
But what do you do if you're at the zoo and a kangaroo takes your homework from you?
Standing right here in front of me, and he told another kid that he didn't like him because his tennis shoes were the wrong color. His tennis shoes! My friend, one of the things that makes us special is the fact that we can all be different, and it's okay! That's why there's so many different toppings for the pizzas! You know, I believe the band has stuff to say on the subject. Take a group!
I know I'm purple, and I don't see too many purple people around. Does that mean I'm different?
How many female head singers do you know of in this town? That's what I am.
And we're proud to be unique.
Just cause I don't look like you, I deserve respect, it's true. Please remember I've got feelings too.
Not always easy for me, but I can speak two languages.
City folks tell me my voice sounds high.